Congress is for the organic movement that began from India with Sir Albert Howard in 1905, that it gets stronger, that the world movement gets stronger, that we actually, within the next 30, 40 years, create an alternative to the industrial agriculture that has become a source of the biggest ecocide and genocide on the planet.
Thank you very much. Sikkim is the first organic state of India. And we just have the beginning. We have to do more for organic world. And we will work together to change our world into organic world.
Very nice.
progressive. And whether we do it with organic, biodynamic, or any other thing, it's still return on investment. Now, we at Zekem believe in a holistic and inclusive approach. So we seek for as much biodiversity in our community as we seek for biodiversity in our soils. And in order to do so, we have to have sustainable agriculture combined with ethical and fair value generation. That doesn't stop here. It has to be embedded also in social and just forms of governance and in an ever-learning, development-focused community. Now, in an increasingly globalized market, we as consumers, unfortunately, cannot visit all parties within the supply chain anymore, right? And accordingly, we need to have a trustable body who's taking over that part, and here we come to certification. And then we can basically go two ways. One is we have a globalized standard, globalized certification. But this might force us to do all the same and neglect to contextualize diversity and culture. Or we go for a localized certification, but this would be quite difficult for the producers to comply with on a global value chain and for the consumers to kind of understand what is what. Now, to conclude, I think it's all about our intention. And if we stand up every day in the morning and truthfully ask ourselves the question, why do I do a sustainable agriculture? And if the answer is not money-driven, then there is, from my little point of view, only a holistic and fair approach to it. Thank you very much.
Standards on social responsibility, which were included in the organic standards of Naturland, so all farmers have to keep them. Now, the challenge is not to come up with a standard. The challenge is how to check it. To write a checklist is much more difficult than writing a standard. And then to check the checklist, to be on the farms and check the social issues is the challenge.
So Dimitri is organized internationally in more than 50 countries. We understand farming really as a culture, as a human culture, and this always must include the human being. So for us, it's clear that the partners which are working together, which are our members, their working conditions has to be proper.
Karigani Cotton Growers Association, and we work with farmers to revive native cotton varieties in southern Tamil Nadu. And we are partner organizations who work in other states to revive native cotton varieties, not the American, the native cotton, because most of it's almost gone actually. This variety, we have brought it back after some 10 years. Very few seeds were available. And we are growing it in some 80 acres. We want to take it forward and we have to create a market linkage for the producers also.